Hi, I'm Nishkan. I'm from Thailand, a third year student of viticulture and winemaking from NMIT. So on first year, you're gonna study about the theory. You have an opportunity to make your own wine, which means you learn from the beginning, harvest the grape, make the wine, and also drinking at the end. And then on the second year, you can work in the lab, in the cellar hand, or do some vineyard experience as well, so that you use your knowledge from first year to second year. And on third year, you have an opportunity to do your own research. For example, you can choose the research from the vineyard or either in the winery. So I'm working with Whitehaven for last year. So I did the lab. So basically to analyze it and make sure that wine that customer gonna drinking is safe. For have an opportunity to work with the industry, winery or the vineyard, you get to meet new people and also you get to introduce yourself to the industry as well. Make sure that they remember you so you get a job for your future. I will finish my degree at the end of this year and then I plan to gain more experience in Malabar region. So try to start with cellar hand opportunity and then move forward to be a winemaker in the future. I recommend the student to come and join us in Bachelor Degree of Viticulture and Winemaking in NMIT because firstly, you get to study and live in Malabar, which is 75% of wine region in New Zealand. Secondly, here is quiet place, so you can focus on your study, have a good weather, have a good chill out during weekend. Thirdly, you can work in the industry and also explore more New Zealand wine.